Governor Gavin Newsom today rolled out new guidelines to reopen some parts of the state tomorrow. 17's Ashley Zavala explains what cities and counties must do before they consider moving faster than the state in reopening.
Retailers like clothing, toys, books, flowers, and sporting goods shops can reopen tomorrow only if they offer curbside pickup. Shopping in-store is still an indefinite amount of time away.
This, by no stretch of the imagination, is over.
State leaders Thursday released new guidelines and a checklist encouraging employee symptom and temperature checks, new training, touchless payment systems, special hours for the elderly, and dozens of other recommendations, allowing retailers and their supply chains to go back to work as soon as Friday.
We know that this is going to be a gradual move into stage two. We are going to be able to add more businesses and sectors as the data allows us.
Governor Newsom's administration acknowledging some counties and cities want to reopen at a faster pace than the state. The requirements include no COVID-19 related deaths and no more than one case per 10,000 people in the last 2 weeks, and other contact tracing and testing mandates.
And we know that some counties can move safely further into stage two.
State leaders have said further into stage two includes office work and dine-in restaurants. The governor said some might soon be able to sit at an eatery if restaurants abide by new guidelines.
We can see that happening the next week or so.
The governor said Tuesday his administration will release those new guidelines for counties that are ready to go further. In Sacramento, Ashley Zavala, 17 News.